With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello students, our question gives that a small ball starts moving from A over a fixed track as shown in the figure. Surface AB is friction from A to B. The ball rolls without slipping. KA, KB, KC are the kinetic energy of the ball at A, B, C respectively. Okay, then here four options are given. That is option A. Four conditions are given here. Okay, so we can analyze what is given in the question. So here three positions are given. A, B and C. First we can check the kinetic energy of each position and we can find which kinetic energy of which ball position is larger or smaller. Okay, so first of all we can write the energy of A. It has potential energy as well as kinetic energy. So what is the value of potential energy? It is mgha plus kinetic energy A. Also, for the position B, there is only kinetic energy, so KB. And what about at C? There is potential energy and kinetic energy, so MGHC plus kinetic energy C. Okay, then using conservation of energy, we can write energy at A is equal to energy at B will be equal to energy at C. That is, total mechanical energy is constant. So we can equate these two things first of all. That is, mgha plus kinetic energy of A is equal to kinetic energy of B. So from this equation, we get the idea that kinetic energy of B should be greater than kinetic energy of A. Next, we can equate these two quantities. So we get the equation as mgHc plus kinetic energy of C is equal to kinetic energy of B. Also, from this equation, we get the idea that kinetic energy of B is greater than kinetic energy of C. So, kinetic energy of B is greater than kinetic energy of A and kinetic energy of B is greater than kinetic energy of C. This is the first condition regarding the kinetic energy. Okay. So, next we need to check the height. Here, in the question itself, it's tell that the ball starts from moving from A. So, definitely the height of the A should be maximum compared to the height of a point C. Okay, so definitely height of A should be greater than height of C. Okay, so this is a second condition. Okay, since the height of A is greater than height of C, what about the potential? We can redraw the diagram once again. That is, here height of the A is greater than this. Let this be the position of C and this be the position of A. So here height of A is greater than height of C. So what about the total energy? Here kinetic energy of A and potential energy of A is here, and here kinetic energy of C plus potential energy of C. Since the height of A is greater than height of C, for the mechanical energy of conservation, kinetic energy of C should be greater than kinetic energy of A. Okay, so these are the three conditions we obtain. Height of A is greater than height of C, energy of B is greater than C and A, and kinetic energy of C is greater than kinetic energy of A. So we can analyze each option one by one. In the first option, HA is greater than HC and kinetic energy of B is greater than kinetic energy of C, which is a true statement. Okay, and B is H is greater than HC, kinetic energy of C is greater than kinetic energy of A. It is true statement. HA cannot is equal to This is true statement, but kinetic energy of B not equal to kinetic energy of C, and this is also a false statement. So our answer matches with the option A and option B. Okay.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students, download Doubt and App today.